This is a Wise Owl 2 coming at you from the city where I live. This is another way that you can use cups or teacups to decorate a table, a dining room, a kitchen counter, a shelf, whatever. This is how you can do it using cups. Put flowers in cups that has inside a cup. An outside a cup in a saucer on a saucer, and have cups that has flower designs around it. See, flower designs to make it good. See how it is? This here too has all this has flower designs, and I put a cat right in the middle. Okay, if I wanted to, I could add more by putting another animal maybe in the back somewhere or in the front somewhere, but I think a cat would do good. You see, or should I put the cat a little higher here? Like that. I can do it that way. Any way you want to put the cat. This way. Put them this way. Any way you want to adjust the cat. Nice, isn't it? So, another way to decorate with teacups and cups and everything is to, I got to put this a little, let me move this a little bit farther here. There we go. Now you can see the flower. You see? Another way to decorate with cups. Okay, this is Wise Owl 2 coming at you for the city where I live. Over and out.